sight, our window to the world. It creates a link to our world in a way no other sense is able to imitate. It allows us to appreciate color, depth, texture, and majesty. It is, without a doubt, the most important sense we have. It's therefore surprising that we do very little to protect our eyes from harm in our daily activities. Did you know that 90% of all eye injuries are completely preventable? Also, 78% of eye injuries occur because no eye protection was used. Hopefully, by the end of this brief discussion, you will understand the importance of proper eye safety in both the home and recreational activities like sports. Let's start with the home. Almost 40% of all eye injuries occur at home. That's an enormous margin that's perfectly avoidable. There's several, but simple key ways you can protect yourself from potential ocular disaster. The first of which is a simple pair of certified safety glasses. These glasses should follow the ANSI 787.1 high impact standard. To see if your safety glasses comply, check the inside of the frame. These glasses should have side shields and should be able to be worn both separately or over your current glasses. Now that you understand the proper hardware, let's learn how to use them. Always wear them for activities that have a potential for producing high velocity debris, such as woodworking, hammering, grinding, operating pneumatic devices such as nail or staple guns, and lawn care. You should also wear them when handling dangerous household chemicals such as bleach. These chemicals can easily splash into your eyes, and the results can be devastating. On a side note, never wear your contact lenses when handling chemicals. Always wear your normal glasses instead. The vapors from these chemicals can soak into the lens, leaving you open to chemical burns and potential secondary infections. Let's talk about some other home safety tips. You could remove rocks and other debris from your lawn before mowing. You could also keep your paints, pesticides, and fertilizers and other similar products stored in a secure area. Also, replace your damaged tools, especially impact devices like hammers. You'll notice that by following these tips at home, you will increase the safety of both you and your vision. Before we move on to sports, we need to cover an activity that has become more and more popular in recent years. That's right, tanning. These devices operate by producing ultraviolet radiation. 97% of that is UVA, and the other 3% is UVB. This unique blend, in addition to increasing your chances for skin cancer, also greatly increase the risk of cataracts, macular degeneration, and photokeratitis, which is simply a burn to your eye caused by UV light. Because of this, you should at the very least wear UV-blocking goggles when tanning. Most tanning salons provide these for you, but you may have to buy them yourself. And don't think that simply closing your eyes will block the UV light. The eyelid is far too thin to block that. Draping a towel over your face serves no protection either. It simply filters it. Remember, all tanning beds use UV light, and therefore all tanning beds require the use of UV-blocking goggles to protect your eyes, at least until the skin cancer kills you. And now for the latest in sports. More than 40,000 people a year suffer eye injuries while playing sports, of which 90% could have been avoided by proper eye safety. Every 13 minutes, an emergency room in the United States treats a sports-related injury in children and adults. Eye injuries are the leading cause of blindness in children, and the majority of these injuries occur while playing, you guessed it, sports. Even then, only 15% of children wear eye protection when participating in activities that are potentially hazardous to their eyes. Sports-related injuries can range from abrasions of the cornea and bruises of the lid, to retinal detachments, fractures of the ocular orbit, internal eye bleeding, and complete rupture of the eye itself. Nearly 43% of sports-related eye injuries involve children under the age of 15. Also, boys of that age are 5 times more likely to sustain eye injuries than girls. For all ages, the most frequent eye injuries occur in baseball, basketball, racquetball, and, oddly enough, water sports. Other potentially dangerous sports are paintball, hockey, intramural football, and fencing. Remember, almost all sports-related eye injuries can be prevented. Proper safety in the home and when participating in activities such as tanning and sports is essential in maintaining a healthy quality of life. You only have one set of eyes. It's your responsibility to look out for the way that you look at the world. Protect your eyes. Protect yourself. Thank you for watching.